Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hi, this is Dr. Kevin Maloney wishing everybody a happy holiday season. I want to thank you all throughout the years who have donated so many toys that myself and all my volunteers at St. Rita's Free Medical Clinic have been able to fill the dreams of many, many children, hundreds, thousands of children every year. And it's thanks to the entire community watching this show through the years and the generosity that you've really filled a lot of children at St. Rita's Free Medical Clinic with joy. So tonight we thought we'd give you a little joy and wish you a happy holiday season. So my family is now going to entertain you a little bit. And I hope you all have a great holiday, a Merry Christmas, and a really Happy New Year. And I thank you again for all your help throughout the years.
Ho, 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 ho. Look at all my fine little elves working away at the busiest time of the year. Little Lucas, my favorite elf, I see what you're pointing at. The snow is falling just in time for the most special night. Ho, ho. Now don't you spend all your night catching snowflakes on your nose, Mr. Lucas. And you too, little elf Duncan. And Renzel, you're working very hard. Proud to see that, Renzel. What a magical time of the year. Just the best, what we all live for here at the North Pole. It's almost Christmas Eve, and of course you can only imagine how busy we all are. Getting all the toys ready for all the wonderful boys and girls all over the world. Even the ones that are a tiny naughty. Not too naughty, but just a tiny naughty. What are you working on there, elves? Tell me.
We're cleaning the bike.
Yeah, we're.
What a beautiful bike that is. What color is it, little Duncan and Lucas?
It's kind of a silverish color with some blue and red on it.
Oh, I just know some little boy is going to be so delighted on Christmas Eve when he sees that. I'm proud of you, young men. And Renzel, that truck is just wonderful.
Thank you.
None of this could happen at the North Pole without the help of my elves. I am so proud of them. And you know, they have a special group of children in mind this year. The children at St. Rita's Clinic, who are so anxious and hopeful to get some special toys this Christmas. These elves are working extra hard to make sure that there are extra toys just for those children at St. Rita's, as well as all the children all over the world. So you keep up the good work, little elves. I could just sit and watch them all the time. And I've certainly done my fair share of sitting and eating and watching these elves. Are you chilly, little one? Oh, my, you've got your bells ready for the reindeer, Duncan. I've got mine ready as well. Let's look around at everything you've got prepared. Oh, my boys, my elves, I'm not sure if I'm going to fit in the sled this year with all the goodies Mrs. Claus has been making for me. Well, with hot chocolate and brownies and marshmallows and Rice Krispie treats and caramels. Oh, but it's all worth it as long as my suit stretches out. Let's see what you've got over here. Why, now that's a fine toy soldier, Duncan. one of the best I've seen in the thousands of years I've been working at this. A nice soccer ball for some spiffy soccer player, huh? They will just love it. And a truck that any fine young man will be playing with, won't they? And it opens as well. Good work, little elves. You're my finest. Oh, we're so proud of you here. Would you like to say what you're looking forward to about Christmas? Tell me, Duncan.
All the happiness and Christmas cheer from everyone.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. And you, Lucas?
I'm hoping to see that all the kids at St. Rita's Clinic get toys.
Lucas, we're all gonna do our best to make sure that all the children in the world get toys, and we're going to remember those children at St. Rita's Clinic, aren't we? That's very thoughtful of you, you little elf, you, to mention them. Because, you know, it's sad to say, but not every child is as fortunate as you little elves living on the North Pole. So we're going to make sure that we do our best. I'm going to browse at all the wonderful toys you've been working on this year. My, who made this rocking horse? It's just wonderful. Let me see if it works. You did a perfect job, young man. Just perfect. One of my old favorites. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's tracking his wife. He's gonna find out. Over here sleeping. Could that be one of a child's greatest Christmas wishes?
It is.
A puppy? Yes. Oh my. I have to go peek. Go get him, Duncan. Well, my goodness. Will that make a child happy this Christmas? He is just precious. He actually looks like some of our reindeer, doesn't he? Without the antlers only. He's the same color as Rudolph. Yes. And I'm sure you're all taking good care of him. Bring him over to Santa. Bring him over to me. Thank you. Oh, this is a fine pup we've got here, isn't it?
He even knows how to sit.
He does. Have you been training him, my little elves?
Yes.
You've done a good job at that. Well, we're just going to have to put you on our sled on Christmas Eve, wrap you up in a blanket, and bring you to one of the children that are waiting for you.
It's going to be sad letting him go, but he'll go to someone special.
Yes, he certainly will. Oh, my fine elves. I'm so proud of all of you. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you fine pup, you. You're just gonna knock over Santa. I think he smells some of Mrs. Claus's brownie crumbs in my beard. Did you have some of her treats today?
Just a little.
I think just a lot, maybe, young man. Well, you know, little elves, we've mentioned St. Rita's Clinic as a place that has so many children who need our help. So we've got to keep working very hard because, you know, there's a man named Dr. Maloney who gives out those wonderful toys to the children that you all make for them. He helps us give them out to make sure those children get those toys that they so need and they so deserve. And everyone helps a bit. Even the people not in the North Pole help the children at St. Rita's. But this time of year, we're going to do all we can here to help those children. Don't you think so, little Lucas?
Yeah, we're going to do our best.
Yes, we are. Duncan, what have you got in mind for those little children?
I'm thinking making up some video games, some TVs, so they can learn technology.
Well, you're really thinking of special stuff. I think it's just going to be just grand what you're doing for these children. Look at the puppy eating the snow. This will be a fine Christmas with this beautiful snowfall falling. Just perfect. Just perfect. Yes, we will. I think I'm going to have some of Mrs. Claus's fine hot chocolate. Would any of you little elves like a sip? Certainly. He'll be back again someday. Now be careful, little ones. It's hot. Look at that beautiful snow, little elves. There's nothing more special than an evening with a snowfall and a hot chocolate. Oh, and that puppy is just loving it. Goodness. Oh, yes, Ransel. And the fire is so delightful. Look at how beautiful. Let's sing. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hey, Santa, should we dance
Look
in
the
snow?
Look at the snow, everyone. Look out at the snow. How beautiful. We should dance in the snow. The lights are turned down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Let's hear those bells, Duncan. Oh, this is just magical now, isn't it? Ho ho!
I love the winter!
Catching snowflakes on your nose. Sing a song of Christmas cheer.
Herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king. God and sinners reconcile.
Sing to the Lord, elves, because that's what Christmas is. We're just here to make everyone feel the spirit of the Lord.
Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing. Glory to the newborn king.
You're fine little dancers, you elves. You're in the Christmas joy. Duncan.
Born king.
Now come, little elf. Dry yourselves off, young ones. And let's get back to the work of the joy of Christmas.
Okay.
Oh, my. I can hardly fit in my chair. Oh. I'm planning, just thinking how I will want fit all these special toys on my sled. And thinking of my sled, I think I better take a look at it. Bring me some of your toys. Let me see. Let me see something up there, Mr. Duncan, little elf one. Building blocks. Oh my, these took a lot of work, all those special colors. And tell me about this.
Well,
come over, bring it to me, and tell me.
This is a baseball glove for all the kids who love baseball.
Did you make this with your own hands?
I had a little help from Duncan.
From Renzel?
Yeah, from him. We always get confused. We all look the same.
Yes, you all do look the
pointy
same.
Pointy ears.
Right. And this, a special football.
This is for all the strong men who like to get dirty.
Oh.
And Lucas prepared this for us.
Lucas, let me see what you've got there. Come. Come sit with Santa for a minute. Come over here. Oh, my, Lucas. Tell me what you've made here.
This is a basketball. It's filled with air. And the people that love to play basketball outside, they use their arm strength to shoot the ball into the hoop. And it bounces on the ground.
I think that's the roundest basketball I've ever seen. It looks like a small version of my tummy.
Thanks, Anna.
Thank you, Mr. Lucas, for making a perfect ball that will go to a perfect child.
You're welcome, Santa.
You're a fine young man. You are.
Santa, look
my, Renzel, a golf club. You know, Santa likes to dabble in a little golf himself now and then. Oh, not sure if I'm in shape for golf, but I'll give it a swing. How do I look, elves?
You could use a little practice.
I think quite a bit when the snow stops. Thank you, Renzel. Good job on that.
Santa, this is one of my favorites.
Oh! Sleigh bells are ringing. Merry Christmas to everyone! What a joyous time! No one could be happier than we all are at the North Pole right this moment.
I love Christmas! Happy Christmas and New Year! I love Christmas!
You know, you little elves, you make Christmas so special for all the children in the world, especially those children at St. Rita's Clinic. I'm so proud of you all that you make all these beautiful toys for the children and a whole special group for the children at St. Rita's, and that we can bring them to Dr. Maloney's office and he can give them out to all the children at the clinic. Because we work with him, don't we?
Yeah, always.
And he gives them out to all the children at St. Rita's, and I think that makes them very, very happy. What do you think, Lucas?
I think that Dr. Maloney is a really good person for donating toys to the poor.
Oh, and I think so too. I think that's very true. And we all work together to help him, don't we?
Yes, we do.
Because the main thing is to make the children happy.
Yes,
and
yes.
We won't forget those children of St. Rita's, and neither will Dr. Maloney.
We need more people like him.
Yes, we do. Yes, we certainly do. I'm so proud of all of you. Oh, here's another one of my favorites. Tis the season. Tis the season, little elves. I think we've got a swing going here.
Yes, Anna.
Christmas Eve, the most special night of the year,
and
little elves, and hardest, but the best.
The most rewarding.
Yes, it is the most rewarding. Don't forget to check your puppy, little Lucas. How's he doing?
He's doing really good. He likes the snow, I
think. He does. He's a North Pole puppy.
Yep, definitely.
Hey, Sam.
Rita, what do you think would be a good name?
I'm gonna let you pick that, young Duncan.
I'm thinking Spirit for all the Christmas joy that's spread around.
I think that's a fine, fine name.
Spirit! Spirit! I think he likes his new name.
I think you're right. Oh, I will rest my bones for a little bit. For very soon we'll be on an adventure around the world to all the boys and girls on the most special night of the year, Christmas Eve, when we try to bring joy to everyone. So I will rest for that. And you know, I'm going to take a look at my sled soon because I want to make sure it's ready and in good shape.
Conga!
Go enjoy your conga. I think so.
Do you want some more of my cocoa, Santa?
I'd love some, Lucas.
It's right there, Santa.
Thank you. Oh, my little elves. Let me see those fine roller skates you're making there, Lucas.
Me and Duncan are working together.
My, and are the wheels spinning well?
Yeah, they seem to be working.
Just perfect. You elves did a good job on them, didn't you? I'm so proud of both of you. I bet you've tried them out a bit yourselves, haven't you?
Maybe a little.
Yeah, just a little.
I can just see you skating around the North Pole when no one's looking.
Work.
What are you working on right now, young man?
Well, I was going to grease up that bike so whoever gets it can go extra fast.
It looks like a fast one already. bright and shiny and silver. I'm thinking maybe one of the little children at St. Rita's Clinic would just love that bike, wouldn't they? We won't forget about them as we're doing all our work, will we? We will remember the children at St. Rita's Clinic?
Yes, always. We'll never forget them.
Wonderful, and we'll make sure that they're quite happy this Christmas, won't we?
Yeah.
Now I'm thinking, I think your puppy needs a hug, Duncan. Don't forget what you named him, Duncan.
Spirit.
And why?
For all the Christmas cheer.
I think he fits it perfectly. Now I'd like to take a look at my sled. Oh, but I need one of my finest helpers, Derek. I see it over there, but I don't think Santa's in the shape to carry it over to me. Derek! Oh, is my fine helper Derek anywhere around? Duncan, do you think when Derek comes, you could give him a hand bringing my sled over?
Sure.
Go ahead. Oh, I think Derek is strong enough to do it himself. Oh, my Derek, one of my largest elves, Derek, aren't you? Come here, Derek. Come here. Why, it's a sturdy-looking sled, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
My goodness, Derek, if you get any taller, I'm not sure you can fit on the North Pole. Derek, I think I'm going to try and sit myself down in it. If you don't mind, give Santa a hand. Oh, my. Oh, whoa. It feels fine. What do you all think? Is it sturdy enough for Santa?
It's sturdy.
It should fit.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're sure.
Take me for just a little spin back, Derek.
Okay.
Oh, Derek, I'm gonna hop out now, as if Santa could hop. Oh, my. Derek, thanks for all your help, my master elf, every year.
Anytime, Santa.
Bye.
Bye.
Merry Christmas. See you on Christmas Eve.
He's such a good elf.
What was that, Duncan?
Derek is such a good elf.
And a mighty big one, too. You better be nice to him. Well, young elves, come with me. Come here. It's that special time. It's that special time when we need to get real serious. Put the snow and the cheer aside just for 1 minute. And try and get all the toys ready to bring the toys to the children all over the world, and especially the children at St. Rita's Clinic. So, my elves, what's your one last special thought before we get to work real hard? Tell me, Duncan.
Well, don't leave out anybody.
Wonderful. And what about you, Lucas?
I think we should remember why we're doing it, to make kids happy so they can have something to play with.
Absolutely.
And we'll feel good inside about ourselves.
Absolutely. And Ransel?
I think no matter what happens or what they get, They should still be happy because they're spreading the Christmas joy with all of us.
Absolutely. There's always wonderful Christmas joy.
Christmas cheer never dies.
No, and we'll do our best at the North Pole, and I trust that all the people on the rest of the world will do their best to help give gifts to those children that are in need as well, and that they'll help Dr. Maloney, and they'll bring in gifts to Dr. Maloney to give out to all those special children on Christmas Eve, because they'll remember those children of St. Rita's Clinic. It's not just us who are helping them. It's Dr. Maloney and all the other kind, kind people who care about children who need their help. Now, a one last Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And let's get back to work, my fine elves, because Santa Claus is coming to town.
This is Dr. Kevin Maloney from St. Rita's Free Medical Clinic. Again, I thank everybody who supported St. Rita's Medical Clinic throughout the years and made many children happy during the holiday season. It's thanks to you all watching. I wish you all a very happy holiday. If anybody needs more information about St. Rita's Free Medical Clinic, it's a free medical clinic open to anybody who wants to come, who doesn't have medical insurance. You're welcome to call 381-2091. Again, happy holidays, everybody.
As he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thank you.